22-year-old Dexter Bean from Westby, Wisconsin, is trying to make his Cup Series debut. He has one career nationwide series start. He's an ARCA veteran. And let's see if his Dodge can overcome a lack of speed in practice. Mike Garvey is still the bubble driver at 29.59.
Whoa. Oh, here he comes. Hang on to it. He knew he had to step it up to try to get into the show, and the car just would not take it.
He came within an ace of doing an almost amazing job to keep that thing out of the wall, because he was doing everything he could.
But Darrell, it all started way over there in turn four with his 51 car.
Yeah. He starts up the hill here. You see him push, 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 and then snap. And then that right there didn't hurt it, but once it took off like this, if he could have just... See how he turned the wheels left. It was a perfect drive. It just didn't get down fast enough to keep from missing the wall. But he thought about it. He knew what he was doing.
He didn't have the speed in practice. He knew here he had to keep his foot and not let off. But Dexter Bean's lap, 31 seconds, won't be enough to get the LiveWire Energy Dodge in the show. And so.